where is the giggles coming from? Okay, okay. You two go to sleep. I'm serious. Dad, I think, is in here. And he does not want to hear you up. Okay? So you lay your head down. And go to sleep. Good night. Hey, I mean it. Good morning, Linnae.
Good morning.
It does not look like Bathsheba's been milked yet. It looks like she's in a bit of a tangle around that tree. She woke us up with her bleating this morning. Not the most pleasant thing to wake up to. Baaing every 5 minutes. We all went for a bath last night, washed our hair. It was lots of fun. Some of us even fully dunked in the creek. Freezing cold spring water. Camp is just kind of quiet. Hi, Mom. Papa's reading Psalm 65, and I'm working at washing some clothes, and then I'll go rinse them in the river. Mr. Potts needs to be filled up, and that's what we're gonna do here. Later on, we're going to go for another ride somewhere. Not sure where. We'll keep you posted. Look at this. We haven't had all the horses out walking at the same time yet in our trip. Sheba came along because I came along. Dad would always take us out here to Kakwa, and we'd ride for hours out in the mountains, climbing and walking through valleys and across rivers. This brings back many fond memories. We're on the trail to Old Sherman Meadows, just across the Torrens. There's Horn Ridge up at the top there, and you are riding on Handsome Phantom. This is Dinosaur Ridge. So yesterday, we were on that ridge. Hi everyone!
Hi.
We're in the second Sherman Meadows and we see Dinosaur up here. This is gorgeous. Okay, here's the one with the cabin. And we just left the corrals over there. These are humongous tracks. Everybody up there is yelling. Just to let the bear know, we are in his territory. This is huge. Look at it. Yeah, it's really big. Some memories that were captured this afternoon during the horseback ride. No, you don't. You'll make the whole thing tumble down. Oh dear. Julia. I don't know about that. What do you think, Gooey?
It's very life. Comfortable.
It's good.
are headed to see that big bear scat.
Kind of think, I mean, we might be able to get back. Would you like to?
Yeah, we'll just follow this trail here.
Turns out we drove over what we came to see. The bear tracks.
Wow.
That's what we came to see. We drove over what we came to see. Yep. Wow. Well, I guess we did see a bit of what we wanted to see. Oh my.
Oh,
that's a very
good one.
Did you get the size?
Oh my goodness. That's like as big as my foot. Yep. Like as long as my foot. Wow. What do you think, Sheba? Time to go.
They'll drive up here.
Pop up. Back on the road.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River.
Here we came up that way.
Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads.
1890. George
Wanyandi.
Winnie-andy. Norm Winnie-andy, I know him.
Seriously?
Norm Winnie-andy.
Yep. This he's is a relative. New... Remember Winnie Andy Creek? We go through when we Nose Creek?
You're serious?
No. Norm Winnie Andy, I sold a truck to. He was just in our yard about a month ago to get bales. Three bales.
Okay, oh, my. Do you know for sure that it's the same Winnie Andy?
Yeah, it's Winnie Andy. Yep.
Must be related.
Wow.
Sure. She was probably an old trapper out here.
Wow.
Yep.
That's a long time ago.
A little bit. Yep.
Wow.
Well, best to you, buddy.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Off we go to our ride to the chutes.
Clear creeks and cool mountain morn.
Hang on to the horn.
Honest work out in the field. Cornbread in my mama's kitchen. Daddy's saying grace before the meal.
And Daddy and Amber, Brooklyn, Linnae, and Julia went back home to get some more groceries and different stuff.
And work on the farm to make sure everything's in good order.
Yeah.
And we're here taking care of the animals and doing some cheering at the same time.
Yeah.
Family ties run deep in this land. And I'm never very far from what I am. I was born country, and that's what I'll always be. Like the rivers and the woodlands, wild and free. I got 100 years of down home running through my blood. I was born country, and this country's what I love. And you here beside me, crickets serenading in the yard. What more could two people ask for, laying here in love beneath the stars? Now this is where I want to raise my kids, just the way my mom and daddy did. I was born country, and that's what I'll always be. Like the rivers and the woodlands, wild and free.
Burgers are from some very dear friends of ours. You know who you are. Thank you so much. Finger looking good.
Sheba's looking on longingly.
You're okay though. You just had a wild grouse.
Thanks for the burgers, Mr. and Mrs. N.
This is a story from Jeff and Marta. They are staying at our farm looking after the animals. And this is what he has written to us as we're sitting and enjoying the mountain. Saturday, June 22nd. Greetings, everyone. Strange things are happening at the farm. Yesterday, the cow was out of her pen and both gates were still locked.
What?
I walked the fence and saw no holes she could get through. Then there's that horse. In the morning, it is down by the goats. In the evening, it completely disappears. And this morning, the strangest thing of all happened. I ran out of maple syrup for my waffles I had brought, so I helped myself to some of yours in a bottle in the cupboard. Even your maple syrup has turned to vinegar. Do strange things like this happen when you're here? I had to borrow some molasses to put on my waffles to cover up the vinegar taste. Was actually not too bad of a combination,
kind of a like sweet and sour pancake.
Oh, I can't. Why didn't you just make it a waffle?
Hope all is well and warmer out at camp. Hope you are enjoying sunshine. Sabbath blessings to all.
Yay!
Bedtime stories by
Uncle Jeff's bedtime stories. See you later.
Born country, and that's what I'll always be. Like the rivers and the woodlands, wild and free. I got 100 years of down home running through my blood. I was born country, and this country's what I love. I was born country.
It's the morning of our 8th day out here in Kakwa, and it decided to rain again. And we are just enjoying this beautiful moment in the wall tent. Julie and I went for a walk last night and we got soaked because the rain had just started and all the plants that we were walking through were completely drenched. Linnae is journaling again. Julia is drinking sour cream coffee. Cream that we took out of the freezer and it sat out too long so it turned a little sour. That's Linnae's cow cream. And Brooklyn is having her Bible study. Hi, Brooke.
It is so beautiful in here right now with the rain coming down. It's not pouring, but it's very soft. It sounds very pleasant.
She would say the word nice, but we are on a nice ban right now, which means we try to be creative and use other words besides nice because we overuse the word nice. You can join us in this challenge.
In the comments below.
Yeah.
We're headed out on an afternoon adventure, and it looks like there's some powerful weather moving in. We will see what happens. The side-by-side is making a funny clicking sound, and it's just getting worse. We're not quite sure what it is, and we're not quite sure what to do.
The clicking got really bad, so we decided that Dad would turn back with the side-by-side, and Simon and I went ahead and told the horseback riders that we won't be coming. So, that's all for our end of the afternoon adventure. Hey, Simon?
Yeah?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Today is day 9, Wednesday, June 26th. We woke up to pouring rain, but the sky is now cleared. It is about 2:15. We are having a trailer party, eating watermelon. How do you like eating your watermelon?
I really like it.
What do you like putting on it?
Salt.
How do you like eating your popcorn? How do you like eating your watermelon, Dad?
I like popcorn too, with salt and pepper.
Popcorn is actually really good with watermelon. Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Do you know what number of Do you know what number of watermelon this is? How many have we eaten on this trip so far? Our eighth watermelon.
Nine. Could be nine, actually.
Wow, maybe ninth. See you later.
We ate 11 watermelons. Bye.